Okay, so you're gonna want to take the tail of the rope and go around 360 degrees and do a crossover. Then go behind the horn and cross over again. And when you get to the other side, you want to just turn a little loop into it like that and pull on it. And you have a perfect cleat hitch.